A 31-year-old man is arrested in Georgia and charged with allegedly killing a 1-year-old girl in Baltimore back in October. Baltimore police arrested Paul Hardy on June 17th. Police say Zareia Dixon died on October 8th after suffering injuries that caused her to stop breathing. Officers suspect Zareia suffered child abuse due to the nature of her injury, but did not elaborate. She was declared brain dead and removed from life support on October 11th.